bastards in me, son.
Keep the slippery bastard in sight, boys.
Bullet. Not bad. Sabotage. I'm surprised all of them give me like one bullet. Oh, that's 6 bullets.
Kenway.
Welcome, my friend. Who the hell are you?
Captain
anything. I really need to replace these batteries. They seem to be working fine. Just every now and then it runs out and then I have to restart again. I have to turn it back on. It's annoying, it can kill me. I mean, there's no more horses. They do is, like, you know, pile of hay. Reach the cabin. Eh? Let's go, let's go. It's not that one.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
That looks like
meant
a girl.
To be a temple or a tomb, adding
the
a treasure
voice,
of some kind.
Too.
That's it. See here. Oh, rot.
It's fairy stories you prefer a gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune, it's a fantasy.
Wait, I need this arm? Oh my god, I didn't even tell me. Disarm and kill 3 guards. Alright, I need to redo that. Play some checkers. This is fun. Oh yeah, this is not checkers, this is Panorina. Wow.
I think you'll beat that.
What the fuck?
Something to wet the old whistle, my friend.
I don't know if I want to pay too hard. Yeah, why not? Let's see what information you're going to give me. Tackle him. This is going to be a little bit hard.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna do... the mission that I already done. We do those missions. Try to get 100 synchronization. It's achievement.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here. Edward! Come up!
I'll be just good. What does you want me to do again? Just tackle him. Something else.
For one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See, the observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned the desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered within Bloodfire will see that job.
Fine. That's the idea.
I don't like this room, Torres. We're exposed. Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Don't let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
This guy's a fast mofo.
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate!